Brilliant performance. Kian.
Hi, girls. How are you? Yeah, I wasn't a massive fan of the song choice, even though Paul was jumping out of his chair. For that song, I would have liked to see more of a performance because it is a big pop song. You know, it's a girl band song.
Yeah, but they had less than 48 hours to prepare
for
that.
Yeah, no, listen, it's been a difficult situation for Sharon and for the girls, I think. You know, so you've done a good job and that's all that matters. I'm looking forward to hearing who Sharon's going to go with.
Mr. Breslin?
Straight up, I totally disagree with Keane. I think it's a brilliant
good
song. It's a great choice. I think you're one of those few whose tones matched perfectly for the chorus. It was really smooth, especially for 48 hours. Great performance. I really enjoyed it. Well done.
Sharon, honey, you had a difficult week, didn't you?
Yeah, you know, I'm just so proud of you both for rising to the challenge. You did a great job tonight.
What happened was, I noticed in both of you, almost simultaneously, this light bulb moment where you thought, wait a minute, it's just 1v1 now. We get more airtime, we get more of the song, we can actually do this. And you both stepped up and it sounded absolutely fantastic and I'm so proud of both of you.
You agree, well, Sharon, because as I said, you had to draw straws last time, but you've got to make a decision now.
The reason the three girls were in the three-way battle together was because none of them had shown enough confidence when they got up in the blind auditions, and I really wanted to give them a song that was feisty. And tonight I felt that Aoife had the superior performance. So I am gonna take Aoife to the live shows with me.
Well done, congratulations, Aoife. You're through to live shows, honey.